Hi everyone and welcome back. I'm Nicole from LiveX and today I'm going to show you how to use vMIX with Virtual Video Control Room. vMIX is a great tool by itself, but integrating it with VVCR allows you to easily monitor and share your streams. So as you can see, I have three streams already created. These are some of our test streams that we like to keep up. And we're going to pull two of these streams down into vMIX, and then we're going to create a fourth VVCR stream and pull a vMIX stream up into VVCR. So we're going to start there, create that new stream. I'm just gonna call this vMIX stream. And we can leave the rest of the settings how they are. So press save. Then I'm going to select our vMIX stream and copy the IP address from the inputs tab. So now as we head over to vMIX, as you can see, I have two inputs already running. The first one is already being set to VVCR, so we're going to send the second one, our New Year's Eve case study, and we're going to send that into VVCR. So I'm going to click on the cogwheel next to the external button, select output NDI SRT settings. So the first output is already being sent to VVCR, so I'm going to go to the second row and click on this cogwheel here. I'm going to enable SRT. And then under the host name box, I'm going to paste in that IP address we got from VVCR. Get rid of the beginning and the port, and we're going to put the port number under the port section. For audio channels, I have this input routed to bus B, so I'm going to select that. And then you can go to the quality section, adjust that if need be. And then if you have encryption enabled in VVCR, you'll paste the password under the passphrase box. So that's all set, so I'm going to press OK. And then you'll know if your stream connected because you'll see this little red SRT icon. That means everything sent through OK. It will turn orange if some of the settings are off, but that's looking good. So we'll go double check that in VVCR. And everything is looking good. So now that's how you send a vMIX stream to VVCR. So now we're going to reverse that and take our whiskey test and send that to vMIX. So you'll select the stream, go to the outputs tab, copy the IP address, go to vMIX, you'll click on the add input button on the bottom right, go to stream slash SRT, then for stream type, you're going to select SRT caller and paste that IP address under the host name. Again, you'll get rid of the beginning and the end. Make sure you put that port number in the port section. And then if you have encryption enabled, you'll paste the password into the passphrase section. So we're going to press OK. And we have our stream. So we're going to do that one more time. Go back to VVCR. We'll select our window cam for this. Go to the outputs tab. Copy the IP address. Go back to vMIX. Select add input. Stream slash SRT. Select SRT caller. Paste the IP address in there. Get rid of the beginning, put the port number in the port section, and then delete that from the host name. Paste your password if you have that and press OK. And that's how you use vMIX with VVCR. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like down below. If you have any questions, please leave a comment and check out our other videos on VVCR. We also have a vMIX tutorial series on our channel called vMIX Bootcamp, so if you want to learn more about vMIX, go check that out as well. Thanks for watching and happy broadcasting!